Welcome to HQR. In this video, we will show you how to view performance reports, such as the Facility, State, and National Report, which is available for multiple quality reporting programs. From the dashboard, go to the menu on the left side of your screen. Select Program Reporting from the menu. Select Performance Reports. On the Performance Reports page, you will be able to select the program and time frame to download the report. Depending on your access, you may also have to select one of the available reports for the program you selected, as well as specific providers if you have access to more than one provider. If you select ASCQR, then pick the Encounter Quarter. If you select HVBP, then select Fiscal Year. If you select IPFQR, then pick the fiscal year. If you select IQR, then pick the discharge quarter. If you select OQR, then pick the encounter quarter. If you select PCHQR, then select a report and fiscal year. The Export CSV button will turn blue. Select it to download your report in a CSV file. To download an HVBP report as a PDF, select Display Results to show the report details. Then you select the Export PDF button. The file will download to your browser. Open up the CSV file to view the data. And that's it. Look for more quick tutorials at hqr.cms.gov/support.